Good afternoon. So today I will explain a little bit because I'm gonna be introducing satanic schizophrenia. Meaning to say, everything in your mind, I mean, you know, as you have observed, I've been through a process with mental depression, but it's the spiritual type of depression plus the reincarnation process during the COVID-19. So that's why one thing that it's pretty amazing, because one sign or one symbol of satanic schizophrenia is that I am claiming everything is mine. I had that after, it's like when I was with my supervisor, but I was quiet with my supervisor, and we passed through a very highest peak mountain, and then like in my mind it's something talking about that, Luchi, this is heaven. Then I look up the clouds. I said, yeah, I mean, you know, even meaning just speaking on my mind, yes Lord, I mean, you know, I know that this is heavenly, this earth is beautiful, but I think he wanted me to accept the reality that, oh, meaning, you know, that's why yeah, meaning, you know, meaning satanic schizophrenia, meaning you own. After that everything that I read online, it's kind of my eyes is highlighted the quotations. Then I will be focusing what is like what's painful, what is difficult, what is sufferings, what is this, what is difficult, what is opposite. So, and then after that, everything is mine, meaning, you know, in my head is like, God told me also that, meaning, you know, I own the earth. So I even give naming, because it's like the earth has no name. And then overall, as I concluded it, it's and then I remember, yeah, there's a version in the Holy Bible where a Satan versus Jesus were arguing in Mount Sinai, something, yeah, some Mount Sinai, then they were arguing about, meaning, you know, so it's like I was right with that idea that I think Jesus and Satan were just once. So now I concluded that, why it's me and Jesus? So I was accepting, I was admitting in one